I visit in 17 countries, 25,900 kilometers. My dreams around the world cycling.
In this edition of the KWM Around the World in 60 Seconds, we meet Yassine Ghallam, the man who cycled from Casablanca to Cape Town. Today we find out about how he learned how to speak English, hunt in the bush and survive a possible guerrilla attack.
Before I speak just Arabic and French. I learn English in Zambia. It's very hard. I tell people I'm very hungry, for example. I need water. I need one place. Me, I speak just Arabic and French. But I have big heart, big smile. My life, it's simple. For example, inside forest Gabon, one day I meet gorilla, big gorilla. I'm shocked. Maybe 20 seconds. This gorilla look for me like this. Maybe 20 seconds. May I tell, okay, my life, it's finished now. Then, subhanallah, this gorilla, maybe 20 seconds, then he walk inside the forest. Then I started cycling again through this forest to next village. You know, I eat inside this village black snake. It's big one.
Next time, we chat to Cape Town comedian Stuart Taylor on the KWM Around the World in 60 Seconds.